If the diode is germanium, it starts conducting from 300 millivolts. As the applied voltage is below 300 millivolt, the depletion region width does not decrease, and the diode does not conduct. As the applied voltage is above 300 millivolt, the depletion region width decreases, and hence, the diode conducts.